We are the Vergaras, this is Little Lucas, and we are in Paraguay.
Well, okay. And yeah, we are here in Paraguay for just 1 month, and we, you know, we're missing you. We haven't been there. I haven't been there. I haven't seen many of you in like 6 years. But we are excited that one point God would lead us and let us go to the States and see you face to face. In the meantime, this opportunity to be able to share this video with you is to appreciate you, to say how much we thank you for all your support through the years. And now we've had the almost 2 years of marriage and still haven't been able to see you, but hoping that one day we'll see each other face to face and spend some time together. But in the meantime, this is a way we can say thanks. We appreciate your efforts and your prayers and all your support for us. And just continue to pray for us as we are adjusting to this new life, to this little baby who is very healthy, but that he can continue to be that way. And pray for us that we can be a support to the ministry here of this brand new church, and to be a support to the ministry and the missionary team here. As we are doing ministry here, we are helping the start of this new church, which is just 1 year old. And I'm helping in preaching, discipleship, and teaching. And Pat is also helping with the youth and the women ministries.
Espero algún momento poder conocerlos. Muchas gracias por todo el apoyo que han hecho para nuestra familia y también para nuestro ministerio. Ha sido muy importante en nuestras vidas.
She hopes that one day she can see you face to face, and we, she and him, and I add to this greeting and thank you. She's very thankful for all the support you're giving us, and hope that one day we can see each other pretty soon. Just pray for that. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Ha ha ha.